Greedy man. The house and premises of a dreaded criminal, Dawani, in Omok, Onega, in Obobom and the local commentary of Rivers State. Today, myself and team visited the area for sightseeing to see the amount of money so far putting up. An edifice, a multi-million naira edifice, being built by a criminal. A criminal whose source of income is not known. This is the main building. An edifice of this nature. A coronated building. This is the car park. Look at the type of cars it's using. This is a car park. About 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lots of car park. It's under the car park. These are some of the salty cars he's using. Tawani is his name. Look at the car park again, once again. A golden car park. Look at nature. Once again, this is a building. This is the type of cars he's using. Look at the cars. Exotic cars he's using. Before he was invaded by the military and he escaped. Let us step around to the swimming pool side of the criminal. This is a compound, well tied, furnished, tied to the letter. These are some of the buildings, other buildings around for the criminal. Don't want it. Wait for me. We are going to the expensive, well-modified, well-articulated swimming pool. This is the starting of the fish swimming pool. I'm climbing to the swimming pool. This is the swimming pool. This is the pool proper. Because before he was dislodged by the military. Up to now, this is the dawn. See the dawn. He wrote the dawn. Look at the inscriptions he wrote on the swimming pool. The dawn. I'm on top of the swimming pool. I'm still on top of the swimming pool. This is the swimming pool area. This is another set section of the building. Only God knows what he's using this one for. So we are going to other sections of the buildings. Multi-million naira buildings, multi-million naira edifice of a common criminal in River State. For we don't know the source of income. Only God knows. Can we tell? This is another building ongoing in the premises. It's like it's one of his relaxing areas. This is a flower point. This is another building going on. It's a shame that the society of ours things will be happening. Look at buildings upon buildings. The one premises. This is another section of the premises. Other different buildings. Look at them. Multiple ones. More expensive. Very costly. Well modified. Well articulated. Properly taken care of. look at them, buildings upon buildings by a criminal. It's a sad story. These are buildings, different kinds of buildings here and there. Look at them. Here's another side. And we tear. We have suffered a lot in this country. It's people who have not lived life, means of livelihood, have engaged themselves in acquiring wealth. Look at buildings upon buildings, here and there. Where we find buildings, the tank, type of tank is easy. Is that? Car. It's worth. Thank the Nigerian Army, the Nigerian Police, the Armed Forces, the Police, who have made it possible for him not to escape justice. So I'm telling you now, the building has been claimed by the government. Yes, this is the water fountain built. Fountain, the water fountain, water fountain. This way, God will see us through. God will see us through. It's another building. Of his, with his power bike, stationed on this gate, another building. Thank you for now, and God bless.